With this exercise, I'm going to demonstrate on Cody first how to align yourself properly, and then how to make sure that as you go through the exercise, you're feeling all the right muscles dialing in. So Cody here is kind of set up already in what we call a split squat position, with his knees down on the ground, or his back knee on the ground, and his front knee up, and everything is bent 90-degree angles from here. So this is going to be the perfect position for some of you who have more flexible hips. However, if you feel like your hips are already tight, I'm going to have you make one modification to this position. You're just going to take this front foot and bring it in about an inch. That's it. That's all we need to feel like you're taking a little pressure off of your hips. From here, what you're going to do is you're going to put your hands on your hips. And many of you will notice that this hip over here is often going to feel like it's kind of rotated back and your hips are open. Instead, what we're going to do is we're going to take this hip, have it come forward. So now you're facing forward. If you had a zipper on, that zipper would now be facing forward. From there, what you're going to do is tuck your tailbone underneath. So sometimes it's easy to start with letting your hips go out all the way behind you, and then roll your tailbone underneath as much as you can go. You're going to feel a huge stretch in this quad muscle, which is in the front of the thigh here. That's perfectly normal. In this exercise, if done correctly, you will feel a huge stretch. From here, what you're going to do is just reach both arms straight ahead as far as you can go. So what he's done here is he's reached his shoulder blades forward while simultaneously drawing his ribs back and down. So what he did there was he really dialed in his ab muscles while opening up his back, which is perfect. We want to take the load off your back, use your abs to support that, and really use your hips for all the exercise. From here, this is your position. So all you're going to do is you're going to lift up through your feet and come up to standing in what we call a split squat position. So you're going to come all the way up so your legs are fairly straight, and this hip's going to stay facing forward and your tailbone's going to stay tucked under just a little bit. When you come up, you're going to lose a little bit. From here, go ahead and draw this back for me one more time. Inhale through the nose. Exhale as you go down and up. And come straight back up. Again, inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Again, inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. And you're looking to keep your tailbone tucked the whole time, maintaining a stretch in this muscle the whole time. And you're just gonna go back and forth a few times until it feels like with each movement it starts to kind of open up a little bit more, and then you can take a break from there. And then we're going to try the other side. As you can see, it's not at all an easy exercise if done correctly. In fact, opening up your hips like that is much harder than it looks. So I would suggest that you first just take your time learning what position you want down on the ground before you then